Hey friends, this video shows how to share folders between Windows Virtual Machine and Mac host machine. So here you can see I have created a Windows 10 virtual machine in VMware Fusion. So let me select this Windows 10 VM, and if you go to settings, there you can see sharing option. Click on this sharing and then click on this add buttons, then so you can add the folder which you want to share. So in my case, I am going to share this other underscore works folder, and then select add. So then now you can see that folder here, and name also you can see here. You can change this name if you want. Okay, then after that you can close this window. So when you add this folder here, you can see one warning here: shared folders will not be active in virtual machine until VMware tool is installed and running. So we have to make sure that VMware tools already installed in this Windows 10 guest machine. We can confirm it by selecting the virtual machine, then go to virtual machine, click on this option, and here you can see the install VMware tools option. So that means VMware tools is not installed in this Windows 10 guest machine. So let me install it. Select this option. Now in the Windows 10 guest VM, you will get a pop-up window like this. Here, click on this install. Then let me click on this option. So here you can see run setup 64.exe. Double click on that. Then select yes. Now let me click on next install. Now it's installing VMware tools, you can see here. So after the installation, you need to restart this Windows 10 guest machine. You can see resolution has changed. Okay, installation completed. Click on finish. Then it's asking for restart. Okay, let me click on yes. Now it's restarting. Let me go back to VMware Fusion. And now if you click on this virtual machine option, you can see that option has changed to reinstall VMware tools. That means VMware tool already installed in this Windows 10 guest machine. Okay. 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 Now it's successfully rebooted. Now let me click on this virtual machine, Windows 10 virtual machine, and go to settings and click on sharing. Now you can see that warning is not here. Okay, now let me go to the Windows machine. In this virtual machine, let me login. So in this folder which I shared, you can see this has three folders: NDS, Tacker, and Win. And these are the contents inside the Tacker folder, and these are the contents inside the NDS folder. So we should see the same thing inside the Windows 10 guest VM, right? So let me go to the guest VM and then open file manager. So here let me maximize it, and here you can see shared folders. See shared folders, click on that and you can see other underscore works here. Inside that you can see NDS, then tagger. So now you can access the shared folder in the Mac host machine inside the Windows 10 virtual machine which is running in the VMware Fusion. Okay, so please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. So if you have any doubt, please comment.